Expanding Horizons, a global perspective through the eyes of students at Texas A&M University, Kingsville. The university's Political Science Global Program includes an annual internship program in Botswana, Southern Africa, working with an organization that focuses on sustainable development in that country. The organization is called Caracal, and its CEO, Dr. Mark Vandewalle, oversees animal studies and community outreach efforts, among many projects. He describes some of the animal-related studies he works on with A&M Kingsville students and his wife, Kathy, a veterinarian and faculty member at Virginia Tech.
One of Kathy's projects is on banded mongooses. To cut a very long story short, she discovered a novel TB pathogen, tuberculosis pathogen, in the banded mongooses. So that project has escalated. She's a disease ecologist, so that's her interest. But it's not just the discovery of the new pathogen, it's how's this pathogen being transmitted? How are the mongooses actually contracting this? Is the pathogen moving to other animals? And because it's such a closely related pathogen to human TB as well, there's the human-wildlife interface that we're looking at as well. So the project in itself has expanded tremendously. And it's very easy for us to get the students involved in trying to habituate the mongooses, because these animals occur in town, and this is where we think they're getting the TB from, as the human connection. So it's a nice project where we can get the students involved in working with the mongooses, getting them habituated so that we can work with them while they still remain wild. They do behavioral observations on the mongooses.
Expanding Horizons are journal posts from students in the Political Science Global Program at Texas A&M University, Kingsville. Past episodes and journal posts are available through the Expanding Horizons banner at tamuk.edu.